Hi, here at BulbTown. We want to help you understand the common halogen two-pin bases. We're going to talk about first the G5.3 base. It's a two-pin base coming out of the glass bottom of the halogen bulb, and the 5.3 indicates the distance between the pins in millimeters, 5.3 millimeters. This is the distance between center to center of a G5.3 base. It's 5.3 millimeters between the pins, center to center. Remember to always wear cotton gloves when handling halogen bulbs.